Police arrest a local student they say brought several knives to his high school. Other students at Lebanon High School told school staff members yesterday they saw the teen with the weapons.